Mother, tell your children not to walk my way. Tell your children not to hear my words, what they mean, what they say. Mother, mother, can you keep them in the dark for a while? Can you hide them from the wedding world? Oh, mother, father, gonna take your daughter out tonight. Gonna show her my world. Oh, father, Lord, I'm about to see her.
Hi, I'm John Garbarino. I'm a 185-pound middleweight fighting out of the 2300 arena May 11th for Art of War.
Check me out,
I train at a Balance Studios and Mickey Verzotti.
You need to turn the track up a little bit for me. All up in my ears.
I got started into combat sports, MMA, karate, when I was really young, about 4 years old, 3 or 4 years old. I started at American Karate in New Jersey. My parents thought it was good for me for discipline and just to be good for self-defense. As I got older, about 19, I was in college. When I came back to Philly, after I graduated, I came back and I started at Balance Studios under Ricardo Miglerice. And then I joined up and started boxing at Mickey Rosati's. Mickey Rosati's my coach at Rosati's Gym and Frank DiStefano. I feel like people neglect their hands and they rely too much on grabbing people. It's really hard to grab someone when you're getting punched in the face. I like the fact that this is an old school gym. A couple boxers of big name boxers came out of this gym. Christian Cardo and Sonny Cano is coming up. I just love the old school feeling. I rely on my hands a lot more than these other fighters. I feel like what I have and what I bring to the table, I have a lot of heart. I don't know if anybody else has that like I do. It's either you have it or you don't. So I believe in my hands. I'm always gonna push and dig as deep as I can. Ricardo Miglerice and Phil, they both taught me tremendous things on the ground. I've been working a lot of takedowns, a lot of submissions. I look forward to using that in my next fight, maybe the one after that. And I'm just confident. I'm all around confident in my jiu-jitsu, judo, and wrestling. When I was a young kid, I was always getting kicked out of school, getting into a lot of fights. And I'm not saying I was always looking for trouble, but I felt like it always found me. So I got kicked out of school a couple times, and luckily it happened when I was a younger kid. I went to behavioral school. I learned how to fight quick. Being in South Philly and South Jersey, you know, just certain neighborhoods I would, you know, hang out in, I had to use my hands. And good thing I was always training at different gyms, and I just always held an interest in it. I got my dad, Worldwide Restoration. He's always had my back. I started that company with him, and just recently, as I took my second fight, he told me to focus all on this. He really believes in me, and you know, nothing feels better than that when I have my parents and my father behind me. I just want to thank all my sponsors, everybody at my gyms, all my training partners, all my coaches. I really appreciate you guys and for what you do for me every day. Thank you.